This morning in Money Matters, who is most likely to be comfortable and confident with their retirement? Now, there are four steps you can take to help secure your financial future. Jeffrey Massey joins us to break it all down for us. Good morning, Jeffrey.
Good morning. Good to see you.
Great to see you. So there's four steps.
There are. So the number one is to pay down your debt.
Okay.
And don't increase your debt as you're going into retirement, and have a spending plan. That's all kind of in one piece right there. And then we want to look at a spend down strategy.
Okay.
Which type of account to draw down and when.
Okay.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
And then an employer retirement plan if you have assistance, like if they're matching contributions. And lastly, structuring some guaranteed income.
Now, you said that the guaranteed income is the most important.
Sure.
So I know that we had the four steps, but do you want to just explain that a little bit more? Because I know that's a very important one.
Well, thankfully, most people qualify for Social Security, so they get that from the government.
Right.
Because they paid in on their payroll taxes. But you probably need to add to that, because that won't be enough for most people to have a really nice retirement.
Right.
So you structure that with guaranteed insurance contracts that are backed up by the claims paying ability and financial strength of the insurance company.
But
they will guarantee your income flow for the rest of your life. And if you're married, and if you're not too far apart in age, you might want to do it so it's a joint life payout.
I see.
Now,
okay.
That is very specific.
Yeah.
So you need to work with a professional that can access the contracts for one and have a good breadth of experience to know when to structure it, how to structure it, and how to get it going.
Okay, so then let's go back to the other steps. So he said step one is to pay down debt.
Pretty straightforward.
Very straightforward.
Yep.
The second one to a comfortable retirement is having a clear spend down strategy. What does that mean?
So there are different places where you can put money, like bank positions, you can do insurance contracts, you can do investments, you can do traditional IRAs, 401ks, Roth IRAs, etc. Well, they all have different impacts on your taxable income.
Okay.
So it's important to work within your tax bracket. We do a lot of tax planning. So you work within the bracket so that you know which one to draw from to keep yourself in the lowest bracket possible.
Okay.
Yeah, and it takes a little bit of effort.
It takes a little bit of effort,
yeah. We have specialized software that kind of guides us through that.
Okay, and now step three may not be that simple, having an employer-supported retirement plan. What are your thoughts on that specific one?
It's like 40% of folks don't have any type of a retirement plan.
Yeah. So
that's a big number.
It's a big number, right.
You have to do it on your own. So Roth IRAs, traditional IRAs, do that. If you do have a plan at work, and they do any kind of matching, your first goal is to put in at least that much.
Okay.
Okay, to get the free money.
Right.
You know, if you walk by a dollar bill on the sidewalk, I think you'd pick it up. As
I think I would, yes.
I used to walk by pennies, and then I read a story, Warren Buffett actually picks up pennies. I was like,
does he?
If Warren Buffett picks up pennies,
let somebody have the luck.
I pick up a penny now.
I'm going to start picking them up. Brennan, you too.
You know, it just makes sense. It's free money. You want to get the matching dollars.
Right.
So it's important to do that.
Well, Jeffrey, as always, such important steps. Thank you so much for breaking it down for us.
My pleasure.
We have all the information, too, and the steps. You can head right over to our website, roadshow.com.